I'm in Florence, Kentucky at the Substation 2, getting ready to take on the Monster Sub Challenge at the Florence Freedom baseball game. This massive challenge weighs in at 7.25 pounds with a sub slightly over 4 pounds, a pound of fries, and a 32 ounce drink. Will this be my second defeat in a row, or will I rise to victory and defeat this challenge and begin a new winning streak? It is 7.25 pounds, subs, fries, and drink. I have an hour to do it. Two people out of 70 have done it. Odds aren't very good. Adam Richman is in town, and I'm going to make sure that he regrets not putting me on the show. See you in an hour. If I lose the challenge, food wins. If I lose my six-pack, food wins. With these impossible odds and this epic struggle, this is Fit versus Food. I'm Jeremiah Forster, fitness professional for 20 years and former national level bodybuilder. And I am on a mission to tackle some of the most daunting food challenges, all while maintaining great fitness and show you how you can enjoy life but yet stay in great shape. Yes, this is inspired by Man vs. Food and a takeoff. The difference is I'm doing it with a six-pack. As Adam Richman says, I am no competitive eater. I am just a fitness buff with a gigantic appetite. Can I take on these challenges and keep my abs?
I feel guilty for eating something that good that quick.
Who wins in this epic struggle, fitness or food? This is Fit versus Food. So let's go in here. Let's meet Mike, the owner of the Substation 2, and we're going to see the makings of the Monster Sub. It is over a 4 pound sub with a pound of fries and a 32 ounce drink. Let's go in here and meet Mike. Side of the Substation 2 in Florence, and I would like to introduce you to the owner of the Substation 2, Mike Cardavillas.
Hi, how we doing?
Mike is going to be making the Monster Sub right before us. As I mentioned outside, it's 4.5 pounds, Mike?
It's approximately 4.5 pounds of sub.
And then a pound of fries and a 32 ounce drink.
$70 to attempt and $2 to pass so far?
Only $2 have completed it. And one guy, he's a professional eater. He's done it twice.
Not a math major, but that's not very good odds. And that's something Jennifer and I were talking about, us having three kids. I mean, the kids' meals are very, very affordable. And we could bring the whole family up here and have a great meal for a very reasonable price.
This is fascinating footage in the wilderness.
Thank you.
I feel guilty for eating something that good that quick.
And a flyover.
Other than that, the sub was awesome. Tasted great. I'm telling you, Mike and the whole, everyone over at Substation,
we
class.
Direct your attention after
Colin, you would join me.
Absolutely. Fantastic.
It's like,
and they're off.
It's like the Florence version of Cheers. Without the alcohol. Everybody knows your name, right?
Absolutely.
We are written in a written that one.
Woo!
Finish line. Pick your favorite cheer on to the finish line. That ladies and gentlemen, your winner tonight is the Blue Eyeball.
High five, a boy.
Right now, direct your attention up to the 10th rusher in front.
Sub had no chance. Look at that clean play. That's all we got left. What do you think, Karis?
With my superhero by my side, approval from my family, great service and food from Substation 2 in Florence, Kentucky, in this battle of fit versus food, fitness won. Want me to take on your city's food challenge? Go to fitversusfood.com and click on Challenge Jeremiah.